Okay, sorry it stopped right in the middle. It actually stopped right in the middle while I was trying to fight and everything, and it was like, yeah, no. But we're taking on Hades from the Murder House. Her was even talk about using some of her stimulus to get some of the very first DVDs to where she could start watching. It's like, okay. Do the mermaid slash. Oh, that's the only attack he has that he is weird. Maybe I won't cough so much if I drink a venom. Somebody give me a cape with that heart. Oh, that one cute bird. Kind of reminds me of my little bird, Roger. He passed away about a month ago. He was a sweet guy, so I'll tell you what. He was an asshole, but he was sweet at times. So, but he was a good guy. Always talking, talking like that. You probably heard him through some of the recordings and streams and stuff. Because we did it during the daytime or in the evening. Boy, he'd sit there and talk. But yeah, if you didn't see the last video, guys, these are pretty much boss powers. They're the 10-year quests. Excuse me. Here we go again. Extend the combos. Holy shite. Yeah, I remember I was actually talking with her about doing this. She said, do it. That help. You've already done it on the channel. Why not do the DLC while you're at it? And I was like, okay. You know, I didn't mind. Even though I had to play back through the entire game, but still. It was enjoyable to go back through it and watch all the cutscenes and everything. Is just enjoyable, you know? Sorry about that. Thought my mic cord got caught on something. Holy crap. This guy has some health to him. Dude, it's time to fall. you know? Time to fall over and say, I give. Holy crap. But like I said, you know, these are boss battles, so. Go for that one. I mean, shoot, I ain't gonna complain as long as I get a lot of orbs for it. Which last ones I did. There, finally. Dude, you didn't give that many orbs. You suck. I'll tell it. And we got 6 more to go. Jesus Christ. Good thing he's almost done. Rapid refresh. Why everybody's got to feel a little fresh? Here we go. Oh, and these aren't the only parts of the season pass. There is one more mission. But I will not discuss it or show it till the time is right. Okay, where are you? Oh, you're over there. Really? You frickin' monkey. We'll let the computer do it for a little bit. Jesus Christ. But, no, it's actually some really hard battles, but it's a rift in space and time. So I'll let you guys go. Guess down in the comments. That's what I may end up having to do off camera, is just battle the shit out of enemies just to raise orbs up. I thought I could get past them. But I was wrong. Which raising orbs up for every character is a pain in the balls. I mean, that's why I keep one character that is fully maxed out on orbs and all the way up to the next level, that way they can kind of help out. Lisanna's the main one I do that with. But the first one I did was Mary Jane. Because she was the first one I maxed. Yay. Yes, yes, we know Sharia's cute and all. Okay. Yeah. Over this way. Really? Fucking birds. Here soon, I'm just gonna start running, because this is getting bullshit. Stupid birds. Not her. Them things. Holy crap. Girl, you didn't need to use that against one enemy. You know it did a lot of damage. But no, just imagine doing the bonds for all of them again. It's like, oh good lord. But Purr was even talking to me about maybe doing a redux of this, and it's like, I looked at her and my only reaction was, you gotta be fucking joking me. Oh. And she goes, why is that? And I said, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I know who you are, Silver. He's gonna be tough. If I'd have brought Gray and Leon in, it'd have been far worse. Because he's resistant to ice. And that's why. But yeah. Excuse me. But, damn, I lost my train of thought. Yeah, Leon and, Gray, since they use ice, he uses ice, he's gonna be highly resistant to them. So the only one that would have been best would have been, Natsu. I think. But then again, Natsu might have not have been the best bet either. God damn, here we go. I may end up having to bring Mary Jane into the mix, because she can deal a lot of damage. These bosses are health tanks. Holy jeepus. Another chance. I ain't gonna complain, guys, you know, cause I mean, shoot. The slash does no damage. Same for the typhoon, so let's go for that. Lower his attack. Yeah. Yeah, dude, I'm kicking your ass. Let's try to curse him as much as we can. We gotta curse him, guys. We gotta curse him. And no, that don't mean jump in the comments and start cursing. Holy shit. Let's just do that. She's pretty much going to be useless in this battle. See, that's what I was saying about Lisanna. She's good on account of she does different elemental damage, like wind and normal. Where Juvia is kind of stuck with water only. And it's like, yeah, her healing's good, but comes down to it, you gotta have something a little bit of a multi-style healing or mage. Back up, go for a slashing form. Oh, I'm starting to sound like a monkey here. I did not see that kill. It was too late. There we go. Damn, after this one, I think I might just go battle random enemies to get orbs. Yeah. This guy don't give out good orbs because that last guy only gave out like 5, and it's like, no. I can go battle normal enemies for that. And you guys can see how to orb up. You know? Up. Here we go. This is what bonds get you guys. If you max out bonds with everybody, you get rare chances to keep going. Which I'm not complaining. Oh, he's dead. So, why am I still going? Yeah, let's finish it off with Lisanna. The waifu material. I mean, you gotta think she is. She could turn herself into a cat, a mermaid, and a harpy. Who wouldn't want that? Oh. Well, we got 10. And she knows how to pop that booty. I think for the rest of the video, guys, I'm going to show you how to orb hunt, which is not that hard to do.
なんというパルファム。
よくやった。
Now we won't be able to raise anybody on character rank, so... But, that'll be for the next one, you know? Because we're gonna be raising Sting and then...Rogue. So what we want to do, pretty much, just run to areas. Don't. And if you're too lazy, you know, to...to sit around and button mash, just let the AI do it. There you go. You know. All you gotta do is just run around and find enemies. And like I said, she knows how to pop that booty.
What is that?始めるとしようか。
And we got a singing role. It's a singing role of time.
アニマルソウル。
I was wanting to do some Dead by Daylight, but it was like, couldn't get in any matches. And so I just said, screw it, I'm jumping into Fairy Tales. You know, that's kind of why sometimes I don't play Dead by Daylight, because...get up late nights and it's like, it's hard to find matches. And then it's like, and if you do, you end up coming across tryhards. But orb wise, you pretty much get so many for like, how many enemies there are, or how strong they are.That time I got only two. But, like, if it's a boss, you know, you get more orbs for the bosses. But, like, if it's more enemies, like, if you get, like, 5-6 enemies, you'll get a lot of orbs for it. Like, I think it's, like, 5-6. But bosses seem to be the way to go, but...Also, a way to get. Now you notice I don't have any missions active, but yet there's a mission here. That will be shown in due time, my friends. After we get the 10-year stuff. Let's go back up to the guild, second floor, and there we go.Let's go ahead and do this. Ah. Akane Beach. Again? We gotta go back to the beachfront. And it's all the way over there again. It's like, really? What the actual hell, man? Was it with the enemy's obsession with this area over here? Oh, it's her. It's the birdie with the big tits. Well, she's got bird feet and bird claws, so. Oh hell, I wasn't even paying attention. Let's go. But no, grinding orbs can take a little while, but whenever you're able to get them all leveled up over 100, yeah, it becomes really sweet. Because they also can evolve some of them can evolve attacks too. I'm getting this bitch to do her enhanced pain sensor. Shit. She enhanced it to where he takes more dark. It's like, really? You hussy? And yes, he's not a quiet mermaid. And if you want to prove me wrong, then down in the comments, go ahead. I welcome the challenge. Oh. Well, she gave out 10. Yay. Hey, I only need 4 more for guild art, so. Let's jump to a different area. No missions. Maybe we can get 4 right there in the first battle. Yay. But yeah, I still gotta raise everybody up to a 12. Well, except for you. Let's go up to Zonaya. Seems like they got a lot of enemies up in there. Because if we can get him on the four shot right off the bat, you know, that'll be a good thing. There we go. Zoro, you gonna kill him in one shot? I remember I was doing this for some characters and I ended up having Mira Jane on the team and yeah, she killed everything in first shot and it's like, okay. It was kind of a shock, you know, I was like, holy shit. Yay. Now I can show you how to do the orbs. Real quick. But of course I'll have to take Guild Arts off my team. What you want to do is go up to the second floor of the guild. Go over here to Altair's crystal. And there we go. Yeah, lower this level back to 1, but oh god, no. Please tell me I got somebody else that I can raise. Thank god. I really didn't want to raise him. Yeah, you could tell I did not want to raise him. Boundary Forest. Didn't we face one in Boundary Forest? I think so. Damn titties again. Holy crap, that damage. Which I'm going to do this. You let play up and grant them regeneration. Shit. Now I gotta revive her. Damn it. Yeah, she's back. I heard that. I'm gonna turn on auto till I can get combo going again, cuz Zana will heal automatic. If everybody gets too low of health. There we go. Start in. I don't know what else to say, guys. Maybe I should have brought Mirror to me. But then again, these are being demon types. They might be resistant to what she does. Especially sailing. If we can kill one of them, we got it. And we got that one in the front about dead, so. Say, let's go get a little bit of hussy. Ooh. There we go. Ooh-wee. I know I sound like a panting dog over here. These two are a pain in the balls. Okay.
Zan no kata. Nukanu tachi no kata.
I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I know Lizana's gonna have to redo either her or... I'm just trying to think, guys. Even the last time I done this battle was like, this boss battle here is pain in the balls. Yeah, you're gonna have to heal. Her. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. Maybe just combo her to death. There we go. Holy crap. I don't want this hussy surviving with 1 HP, because, yeah, she deals a lot of damage. Okay. Let's finish her off. Yeah, if that didn't kill her, I don't know what will. There we go. Yeah, and just think, guys, we've got two more to go. I think. No, three. So yeah. And they're only going to get harder from here. White Drive 2? I know a lot of people would probably be getting peeved over that one, but it's like, shut up. That's all I can say. You know. Okay. Guess we can do one more and then call it done. So I'm gonna have to do some more praising. And that's quest 8. And then we'll have the 100-year trial. Pretty much be done with those. Going back up to Worthwood? Damn, does these guys not know any of the other areas? Like the Capitol Highway or anything? Okay, so they're down this way. I know right where that area is, because I was actually working on this area yesterday. Because I was just doing some side quests and all that, you know. This area here That's why. Never did break that shit. So it looks like I'm gonna have to. It's kind of a good thing I've got two enemies right here. You know, and if I have to, I'll just go and raise up my combo. All I have to do with that is this power. I think I may have which I'm raising it up pretty good right now, so. Which if I just pretty much attack one enemy at a time, I'll be good. Yay, Sharia will be the next one gone, and then it'll be Jubia and, Kagura. And not yaying about that, but yaying that on the part that they'll be getting orbs. Okay, let's get that open up. Where he had to sing in the time, so. Right now, I'm more interested in breaking that.
Sake. Nukanu tachi no kata.
There we go. Yeah, we already know it's only 20,000, so. There we go. It's done. And we got a Gigantus. Yep, they're all dead. And that deals the strike. And we got the booty pop. Excuse me. Oh joy, it's Mard Greer.
Ibara no sono. Ibara.
Oh boy. I'm just going to set that up because. Oh boy. Pain in the balls. Sorry, this one's taken so long. Well, I may have to warp everybody before I face him if I lose. If I do, that's fine. This means they'll come back a lot stronger. And I'll be making my team. Oh boy.
Ibara. Ibara no sono.
That didn't.
Tenjin no Nukanu tachi no kata.
I'm gonna have to heal on everybody. Even regen will be good. They can heal up. Now I have to worry too much. I'm kind of lost for words because I forgot who was the 8th boss he had to fight. Now finding out it's Mard Greer, it's like, shit. But if I manage to find a way to kill him, I'll be good. But if I don't, then what I'm going to do, I'm going to call it a video and I'm going to go out and I'm going to bring in a good team. And no, not just a team of healers or anything. I mean a good stout team. Deal damage and a lot of
Ibara.
That didn't work so good for you, did it,
buddy?
Yeah, definitely gonna have to heal her up. Holy shit. Even let God take over on this, like, pain in the ass. There we go. Heal him up,
sweetie.
Oh, what's happening?
this dude's got weapons like crazy. Manly.
Ibara. Ibara no sono.
Oh boy. Sweetie, you might want to heal everybody because.
Animal Soul.
Yeah. This is not. That's why I get for thinking that this was just gonna be a normal boss battle. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a normal boss battle. Mark ends up large career. Oh, I'm not doing too bad. I'm almost half health. That was just from letting AI, well, between combos, chains, and letting the AI take over. It hasn't really been that bad. I hope you guys do enjoy what you see, you know. Me, myself, I do enjoy Fairy Tail. I've enjoyed the game. For what it's worth, you know, I enjoyed the series when I saw it, you know. That's why I even stand up for Perona getting some of them, you know, cause it's like, it's a good series. But I mean, you know, it's just. I know everybody jumped on the newest anime. Like, really? What about some of the good old stuff, you know? Don't let that die out just because, oh, well, something new's here. Yeah, Fairy Tail may have done its final season and everything, but that don't make it a bad anime. It's just like a good book. It has a beginning, a middle, and an end. So yeah. Shit, how many more combo chains am I going to get? I've gotten over 30 chains already, so it's like, damn. Kind of shocking. There we go. Waking her. That way she can start reaching.